The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
Run! Oh. Oh, fuck me, there's more of them coming at me. Oh, shit. Ah, get out of the way, wolf!
Keep going.
Yeah, can't get me up here, can you, you fuckers? Ah, can't get me. Look at you, ugly motherfuckers. Yeah, look at you. You stink. I'll make you work for your food, you fuckers. Whoa! Boom. What the fuck? Can't see nothing. Where the fuck?
It's not too far now.
Ooh, dead body. What the fuck?
I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it, you see. The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad, and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bob. Bug out bag, see? You need it, and what's inside?
Great. Turn outside.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you were infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that bulb. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. Hours awake and your decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
Yep, so ooh, there's nothing lying around. Where are we going? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, did you just fucking move? Fuck you. Zombie ass motherfucker! Absolutely nothing here. Back upstairs. You fucking greedy bastards. Didn't leave me any food or nothing, cheeky fuckers.
Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now.
Come on, bitch! Ah, some of it! And again, on the floor. Well, you ain't getting back, and you ain't getting back up.
That's the one. This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming.
And you didn't do nothing to stop it! Finger fucking fine on a body is a cake. That makes me laugh. Oh shit. Didn't mean to fall down there. Never mind!
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. He even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work, soldier.